Why don't you point to her and let her decide?
If you're depressed and you take Prozac, talk about that.
If you are depressed, you adjust some chemicals in the brain, and these chemicals can help you feel better. The problem with individual drugs is that they target small things. They can help people, but they can also create imbalance in certain areas. They can be very helpful in certain conditions. But why not use the actual brain if we have the actual mind, if we have technology of the mind? So there is an approach from the physical level. It's biological, it's good, it's helpful. But there is also the possibility to approach from the level of the mind. Stress is actually imprinted in the nervous system. It's a physical thing, which the mind experiences as tension and stress and fear. So to remove that stress, it's not just enough to think about it or calculate it. What you need is to use the inherent ability of the body to readjust itself. When the mind settles down through a mental process, simple rest of the mind, it means the body is also resting. And the scientific research has shown that the body actually rests. Oxygen consumption reduces, galvanic skin responses changes, hormones change, brain activity changes, and that rest is much, much deeper than that of sleep. And therefore, this is how the body itself corrects itself by removing those stresses that are there that have been preventing the brain, the nervous system, from functioning in a holistic way. So it's a simple way which depends on the nature of the body that is able to heal itself by itself if you give it a chance to do so.